weekend. Four kittens tossed out like trash and nearly frozen to death were rescued by Good Samaritans. All of the felines survived and in time may be the perfect gift for a family who considers them a treasure. That's the hope of the couple who rescued them.
Saturday morning, around 8 in the morning, we were out on the Jones Road in Windsor, driving up the road, and I thought I saw two little heads in the snowbank, little kitten heads.
Mark Soucy stopped his car. His wife, Tricia, jumped out, and sure enough, he was right. They were kittens, but there weren't two. There were four.
And they had been out for some time, several hours, frozen. They were frozen into the into the snow.
The two kicked the snow away and freed the cats, which were still frozen. They got them to their son's house and put them under warm water to literally thaw them out.
The gray one over there was lying down, and the others were on top of him. And I think he kind of saved the others, although two of them do have some damage to their feet, from frostbite.
Whether the gray one, Tapper, is the hero, there is no doubt about the Soucy's role. They dared to get involved and very likely saved the four kittens, Thimble, Twigs, Trooper, and Tapper.
The gray one, he was just about dead. He had probably 10 or 15 minutes left if we hadn't have found them. But they're all very nice now. They're eating. They're healthy. They're jumping around.
And while they don't plan to keep the kittens, the Soucy's have agreed to foster them, take care of them until they're healthy enough to be adopted.
I think these cats are going to make somebody, four people happy, with these little guys.
Well, the kittens, three males, one female, will need homes once the Soucy's have finished nursing them back to good health. And you can help out. For more information, contact the Kennebec Valley Humane Society in Augusta, the number on your screen right there, 626-3491. You can also go to the As Seen On section of our website, WMTW.com. And those have been your...